The Himalayans call him the Yeti. In mainland China, he's known as the Yeren. Native Americans call him Sasquatch. For hundreds of years, the world has searched for evidence of a giant, walking, ape-like creature. What would happen if someone finally found Bigfoot?
I'm here with Gilbert Dale Clemens, who has discovered and filmed possibly the world's first real Bigfoot.
It must have been terrifying for you out there. Terrifying and lonely.
So this creature was over 7 foot tall.
I'm not good at the math, but if you say so, yes, he was quite large.
Do you want to see what I do when I get lonely?
3 men set out to find the world's most elusive beast.
Sometimes they sleep, sometimes they hunt. And now, I hunt.
We are now deep into the woods where Gilbert Clemens spotted the Bigfoot.
What happened out here stays between us.
And so far, the only thing that's come about is poison ivy. Got it in sort of my genital area and my lips.
From the people who brought you Escaped Psycho 2, Beach Blanket Bloodbath, the classics present Squatch, Bigfoot Kicks Ass.
Well, by the grace of St. Gregory, I've never seen that.
That Bigfoot thing is what I like to call bullshit.
There seems to be a bit of tension amongst the group.
I don't care what you say, we're not killing the girl.
Oi! Who's the tracker? I am.
You're a real dick.
This time, it's going to get hairy. A Fitz Edwards production.
The hunter had become the hunted.
Voice over by Tayson Day.